I haven't been able to find too much stuff about this head gasket from Felpro. It's their, part of their new series that they're doing. It has a blue coating on it that actually, what I've read on Felpro's website is that it actually helps seal the head and the block a little bit better. So I'm cutting here on the side because I don't want to get it damaged or hurt it or touch it anyway, really. But let me show you what this blue coating looks like. It's actually for a Honda Accord with a 2.2 liter, one of the F series. So here it is. This is a multi-layer steel head gasket, MLS head gasket from Felpro. So one thing that cool that Felpro does is they actually mark all their head gaskets up. And then if there's a right and a left for the right and left bank, they'll mark that as well. And the way they mark it, they assume that you're sitting in the driver's seat. So if it says left, then obviously it goes on the driver's side. If it says right, it goes on the passenger side. So some Ford Chevy applications have this. But this is for a four-cylinder Honda engine. But you can see this blue coating that they have. They state that it helps seal, make a better seal between the head and the engine block. They also say that the engine block and the head need to be, I believe it's, and if I'm wrong, I'll put it up right now, but I believe it's between 30 and 60 RA, which is a finish. I'm only like this because I don't want to get my fingerprints or my oily fingers onto the surface at all. Also be careful when you're handling this because the edges are sharp. They can and will cut you if you don't respect it. But yeah, there you go, see? This is what they call a multi-layer steel head gasket, MLS head gasket. So I just want to show you guys that from Felpro. Picked this up on rockauto.com. So just a quick look at Felpro's new head gasket. It's a PermaTorque MLS. It's right here, this is where it says, the PermaTorque MLS head gasket features the next generation of MLS coatings. This new blue coating is specifically formulated for the aftermarket environment to provide improved coolant seal and durability. So I'm going to actually stick it back into the packaging it came with because I'm not ready to install it. I just want to show you guys what it's all about.
Well, hey folks, having a little fun. Gonna burn some rubber, see what the old Ford made up.